Hi, this is Lady Cashmere, and I'm making a documentation of the 2010-2011 YouTube channels, the design. Let's see what they're doing. This is before the new channel design. You have subscribers. You see all your subscribers. You have your lovely channel comments from your friends. You have quick, easy access to all your information right here on the side. Description of who you are, what you're about, your favorites, your subscriptions, friends' comments right there on your front page. Beautiful, transparent page. You can see the artwork. You see the painting I did in the background. Most of all, you can watch your uploads and your favorites right here on your home channel, which they have eliminated. Let's go see another channel. The new channel design. Isn't it just lovely? Featured video. Now, I still need to set this. Haven't made my choice yet. Which option? I think they have four new options they offer. It's okay, but you don't have friends' comments, you don't have subscribers here right on your page. You have to access another page at the top here, subscribers. You want to watch another video, you can't watch it on your home page, it takes you to the direct YouTube presentation page. Where, I mean, you can enjoy it, but it's just not the same as having the option to watch it like this. It's very friendly, it's very welcoming. You see all your subscribers, you can just very easily click onto any one of these people. Uploads. Check out your uploads quite quickly. Watch them if you want right here on your lovely home channel, which they have eliminated that option. It is not made for the creative artist. Go click onto your friends. This is my mother's channel. She's an artist. Videos. This is her videos. This is her most recent artwork. It's not set yet to featured. So it took us directly again to the YouTube main channel, which you can watch the videos. There's no transparency. I made comments on her page. She has friends who made comments on her page. You know, you have to go to a special different page to see the comments. It's not right there on the home channel. This is the home channel once again, 2010-2011. Watch your videos all right here on your home channel, making it feel very homey, very friendly. A lot of freedom for the creator and the artist, and just anybody who wants to have their friends right there at easy access. You know, you can just quite easily access them, go say hi, leave a comment, go see what they're doing, see what videos, you know, I mean, sure, you know. You can access that, but it just does not have the same warm, friendly feeling. Hopefully they're going to bring back that transparency so you can enjoy the back page, which offers so many options, from photographs to artwork. It's just, you know, they let you have featured channels. Where are your friends? Where's your peeps? Where's your homies? Where's your comments? You gotta go to another page. It is very boring and unattractive. It's discouraging to the artist. This is encouraging to the artist. You know, see where you're from right there. Go to your website. Click onto your website right there very easily. Go check out your website. My creation page, myweebly.com, where I'm selling everything. From artwork to jewelry, earrings. It's wonderful. It just gives you so much more easy access, creativity. So wonderful having all your friends and family's comments right here. Your subscriptions. Everyone's icon. Here's a friend of mine. She's a very nice woman. And she has her top video with new channel design of her dog. Hey. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, you tell him. That's what I think of YouTube. You tell him. That's right. Oh, he's absolutely adorable. That's great. This is a lovely friend, wonderful woman, a fellow artist. I'm hoping she's going to be uploading some paintings soon. Again, the page is just not as friendly and encouraging to the artist. There's this nice transparency with comments on your channel right there. Your subscribers right here, easy access. Your subscriptions. Telling about you, your favorites, right here. You can play on your home channel, which was probably one of the nicest options that they gave you, is being able to watch whatever you want on your home channel. I'm real sorry that they have eliminated this option. Being able to watch whatever you choose right here on your home channel. Easy access. Accessing your playlists right here on your home channel. A lot of fun, wonderful, great fun, hooah, that's what I'm talking about, isn't she great, but right here on your home channel, okay, here's a wonderful friend, an artist, he does speed painting, he is absolutely amazing, he has set his to featured option, he has his top video, he has his speed painting videos here. He has his playlist. He sings poetry. He is multi-talented, this man. This amazing man. I love what he does. Incredibly encouraging to me as an artist. Just love it all. But it was so much better. I mean, I didn't get to document his page before. It was a lot more shocking. You could see his symbolism, his artwork in the back. You can see it's gray. Hopefully, they are going to bring back the transparency. Okay, how much more pleasant is this? And the fact that you can watch whatever you choose to watch on your home channel. Absolutely wonderful. A lot of freedom, very encouraging to the artist that doesn't just want to make a playlist or upload a video that isn't their work, their personal work. You can watch it right here on your home channel. And I'm very disappointed in the control freaks that are running Google and the new Google YouTube pages. Hopefully, again, they will bring some of these options back. For how long, I don't know. I'm just real happy that I got an opportunity to document my home channel. This is the last one before it turns into the new YouTube channel design. A lot of fun, a lot of freedom, very encouraging. Again, subscribers right here on your home channel, channel comments right here on your page. Very encouraging and wonderful, and I don't appreciate that they are taking away that freedom, but they are definitely control freaks. Big love to all. Go paint. Do something creative. Go dance in a field. Create beautiful, lovely art. A lot of fun. Great freedom. Big love to all. Happy shimmies. Eddie Cashmere documenting the 2010-11 YouTube channel design. I'll miss it. I'm sure a lot of fellow artists will as well miss this channel design.